Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
What's up, guys? Nick from Team HDAY here, and today we actually have a new member of the OGS crew, HDAY crew, Jonathan, Andrew, and
what's happening, Nikki? Honestly, I don't feel like I'm the only thing new this year to HDAY.
Why is that?
I don't know. I feel like Javier could tell you better than I can.
What's up, Javier?
What's going on, Team HDAY? Everything good?
Everything.
HDAY fans, what's up?
Everything's beautiful. How you doing?
Good, man. Doing great. We're excited about this upcoming HDAY project, and I love the job that AMS AutoWorks did with it. You know what I'm talking about? That stance is looking kind of crazy right now.
So how, actually, we were just talking about it. Isn't this the first stanced out HDAY giveaway car that we're doing ever?
You're right. Actually, HDAY started in 2002, and 17 years later, yeah, it took us that long to do a stance car. And you know who better to talk to do a stance car than the guys at AMS AutoWorks? And
damn.
So actually,
shout out to Early.
Shout out to guys Early.
And those rotiform wheels, straight fire. And it's going to wear after this.
Wrap specialties to get wrap cars and look beautiful.
You guys chose the wrap, and that wrap color is what? Aqua what?
Aquamarine, I believe.
Damn.
Actually, Jonathan, Andrew, what are your first thoughts on this car so far? Because this isn't even the final stage. You just picked it up today from AMS. They did the air suspension, the first ever stance build that we're doing this year.
To be honest with you, I'm actually very surprised, but I'm also very happy at this. I got some goodies on here. I see the rotiforms. I see this airbag setup. It's steam. It is perfect right now. But to be honest, there's a little stopping power. We got stop techs in there.
That.
Look at this. Look at this.
I think the back is even tighter. Pause.
I'm not gonna comment on that.
What would you have done a little different? What do you think it's missing? Any ideas that you can come up with as of right now?
Other than the chinchero that Nikki Cruz brought up, I don't think it's missing much. This tuck is so perfect. I cannot stick anything but a 20, possibly 100.
That is insane.
Nice. I love it. You love it?
I think it looks beautiful. I just cannot wait to see the finish with the wrap and I think we're doing a black delete on everything. It's gonna look incredible.
You know what, after seeing this, I might get a TL Type S and do a back TL Type S.
Oh. Wait, but finish the blue car first.
Oh, most definitely. We gotta finish your car.
We're gonna have a lot of fun with both of those cars. Might break, but that, you guys gotta stay tuned for that because that's a whole lot of different content. Jonathan, Andrew has his NSX.
Like there is a lot to be seen this year. And it's not just gonna be the stance, it's not just gonna be the EG, it is gonna be some fun this year. And I am telling you, it is gonna be great.
Jonathan is gonna be going around HDAY. He's coming June 8th and 9th, and he's gonna be looking for your car, right?
I'm
gonna be looking
for
some hot cars.
You and to ask you about your car.
That guy.
What? Wait.
Not that guy. Not this guy.
This guy.
Not this guy. That guy.
Oh my God.
Like, you see that guy walking around at the show, and you got a hot car, so you talk to him. That's with not the bad haircut.
My shit. Ooh! Thanks to you, my haircut is looking fly right now.
I'm the 1320 Dom with no hair.
Hey, got him.
I don't know.
Jonathan got hair.
I'm gonna say that fade on Nikki's hair is closer than this tuck right now.
Yeah, no. Shout out to Frosty Fade.
Oh my God. What do you guys think about my car?
Great.
Oh, thanks.
I love your car.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's nice. It's gonna be great.
But you know what's insane about this too? Wait, we should actually show them like it going up and down.
I know, I could go for seeing it again.
The key's on here, bro. Oh, wait, you ready? Woo! I don't know what other Honda has that type of key. Anyways, we're gonna have Jonathan Andrew actually lower this thing. So, Diego from AMS actually set up the car to a perfect ride height. I was driving it back from the shop and it rode beautiful. Jonathan Andrew, whenever you want. I personally love when you're inside of the car and it doesn't
satisfy.
Now I know why people pull up to the meets and they just air out and lift up and air out and
I lift up, I air out, I lift up.
All right, Jonathan, Andrew, what do you think?
All right, guys, honestly, I think that's a wrap. Super excited for the next video. Gonna keep up with that aquamarine wrap. It is gonna look fly. I'm not gonna say fly as well, but it's gonna look fly, I'm telling you that right now. Please like, subscribe, comment. We wanna know what you think about this vehicle, where we're at this stage. It's only gonna get better from here. Tell me what you think, Hav.
I'm excited. Make sure, cop that non-existent merch. We'll see you at HD.
Where can they cop that non-existent merch?